What's good, y'all? In this video, we're gonna be using Stain, which is basically just toe jamming. Come on, look at this. And I know a lot of other YouTubers have already done this, so we're gonna do something a little bit more unique. If I die, then I have to switch to, first of all, Toji's revival form, and I cannot use my sword at all. So, with that said, let's get on to the video.